Let us see the solution to this question. The question reads, an expression of the form ax squared plus bx plus c is exactly divisible by x minus 3. And the remainders, when it is divided by x minus 1 and x plus 1, are negative 6 and positive 4 respectively. So we asked to find the expression. So what they are trying to mean here, expression e ikakhulu makalo wa x minus 3 remainder will be 0. Maori exact divisible according to the kuti akulu amene wawa akalowera mu expression minimum kulowera atrosa sayina jino sekapena kuti patsa remainder 0. In other words, x minus 3 is the factor of this expression. While the second part of the question, about the remainders, when it is divided by x minus 1, they would answer it as negative 6. Mugalua x plus 1, they would remainder, it's at about positive 4. More respective around in that order. So what we are going to do here, Chambirira, Ndikubanga equate the first divisor to 0. Kina we should find the value of x which will be substituted in this expression. Kina kuzetipatse answer mina kufuna. So let's do this. The first factor, kabina the first divisor, the x minus 3. So equating this one to 0, it will be x is equal to 0. Taking this one, well, that side. I mean, x is equal to 3, not 0. X is equal to 3. For x in the positive, I mean, if it in the positive, agapita ukuku, agakala positive, agapatikiza. So it will be x is equal to 0. Then, tipange substitute. Pali mwasa mene pali x, take a gap of this 3, more expression f. Then take a gap of 3, remainder, that's 0. So we have ax square plus bx, then plus c, pali x to a gap of 3, it will be ax in the 3 square, then plus bx in the 3, then plus c. E, our rules already remainder is 0, it's exactly divisible, so we are putting here 0. Then 3 square and 9 times a, then we have 9a. Then plus 3 times b, that's 3b. Then here plus c is equal to 0. Then we have equation number 1. Can I go? We'll take x minus 1. X minus 1, tipangaso yumodzi modzi, we should equate that one to 0. Then it depends on x, which will be equal to 1. Kena kutikatenga 1, tikamuiga mu expression ifeja. Tikamuiga mu expression ifem. Remainder, we should get this one, negative 6. So this is what we'll do. Pala x tikuiga 1. So we have here a, wina mu double rizikala bunch. I think I should write it as this one. X minus 1 is equal to 0. Nde uti x is equal to positive 1. Kena kutikatenga positive 1, timu ika mwene pale x baba. So we have a x 1 squared then plus here b x in the 1 then plus c aruzo remainder it was negative 6. Remainder it was negative 6. So 1 squared the 1 times a they would have a then plus 1 times b they would have positive b there then plus c is equal to negative 6. So this is equation number 2. Kenako, tirenge factor ina ija. Imine ili x plus 1. Tirenge x plus 1, equating that one to 0. Kenako, tirenge value x tika against on the same expression. Kumano remainder this time, they will give us positive 4. So we have there, x plus 1 is equal to 0. The value of x is equal to negative 1. Taking this one going to the right hand side. Then we're going to substitute 1 in the expression f. not equal to 0 here. So this is what will happen. Tiga a the negative 1 square plus b the negative 1 by x to give negative 1 then plus c remainder out of the will in the positive 4. Then 1 squared 1 negative the 1 times a and then you have a there. Then negative 1 times b you have negative b then plus c is equal to positive 4. So this is the equation number 3. So rewriting the equations, we have way and by you made it in the 9a then plus 3b plus c is equal to 0. And equation number 2, that's a plus b plus c here negative 6. Equation number 3, a minus b plus c is equal to 4. My equation, I mean, so we're gonna solve these simultaneously. So you can choose rules and most of it indeed. However, we're gonna solve by elimination. So I'm solving these ones first. So dealing a first pair. 9a plus 3b plus c is equal to 0. You mean in the setting the a plus b plus c is equal to 0. So I mean up here compang eliminate above the c. So 9a which is a, I'm having 8a. Then 3b minus c b, I'm having 2b. The good above c in this here which is. Then this is negative 6. Here it's negative 6. So above it will be 0 minus minus 6, which is equal to positive 6. So I'm putting here 6. Now above the calendar equation number 4 generated after eliminating C in the first two equations. 8a plus 2b is equal to positive 6. Kenako and the ones is zeros. So we here we have a plus b plus c is equal to negative 6 versus a minus b plus c is equal to positive 4. Then you may divide over this over so by elimination. 20 jots. The jots are baba a and the a they wouldn't be 0. A and the A reverts as 0. A minus A, it is 0. But B, no positive, minus minus B. So it will be positive B minus minus B. Overall sign will be positive. So it can get B plus B, which is what 2B. So here I'm having 2B. C in this C will cancel. You can get C minus C, which is equal to 0. They would have, I'm having minus 6, minus 4. Minus 6, minus 4. The answer you got about negative 10. So here I'm having negative 10 here. So to find the value of B, I'm dividing both sides by positive 2. So the value of B will be negative 5. Since 2 into 10, it's 5. So that means that. But one meaning that is a value of B. Since there is a value of B as negative 5, we can take that B kugamuiga up. Could it be the A? So this is what will happen. I'm writing here 8A, then you plus 2, probably B into giga negative 5. Here is equal to 6. So here it will be 8a then minus 10. It's positive 2 times negative 5 positive. Answer is negative 10. Here is equal to 6. So to find the value of a, combine like terms together. This negative 10 nagabita right hand side. So it will be 8a is equal to 6 plus 10, which is equal to 8a is equal to 16. And to find the value A, the gamble is on 78. So this one, that one will cancel. Remaining with A is equal to 2. Tabeza tsopano A kuti ndi 2, B ndi negative 5. Then we can find C. So we can find the value of C by either substituting the value of A and B in the equation number 3, number 2, or number 1. Muna muli mwase. So let me take this one. Titengeka equation ni kamini wawo. So this is what will happen. A and 2. I think I should change the color. A and 2 minus B the negative 5 then plus C city could 0 can I go to 4 and I think equation e. So probably A and I got positive 2 minus sin E and the minute by can I go B that is only negative it's 5 negative 5 then plus C is equal to 4. So here it will be 2 plus 7. If we negative and negative, it is very much and it's positive. So not positive 7, sorry. It's positive 5. To vanga yango muru muenda zojuluga. So here it's positive 5. Positive 5 plus C is equal to 4. So to find the value of C, combine like terms together. This one is 7. So it will be 7 plus C is equal to 4. So 7 agabira that side. It will be the value of C as a 4 minus 7. So C is equal to negative 3. Kapapo ndi kuti zatheka. Tabeza A kuti ndi positive 2, B negative 5 and C negative 3. So zakuti mukalango ikapo therefore A is equal to 2, B is equal to negative 5. And C is equal to negative 3. So we are asked to find the expression. Expression is equal to AX square plus BX plus C. Ndi tungokabwe zilitsa zinthuzo. So bali A tika 2. So it will be 2X square. Then B tika negative 5. So we hear negative 5. X. Bali C tika po negative 3. So we have this one negative 3. Hapa ndi kuti zadani zatheka expression ndi mene nde hapa vati fati pange proofing kodi ndizoona kuti magaiza aja atipatsa ma factors aja I mean atipatsa ma remainders aja negative 6 ndi positive 4 komanso 0 remember divide zoyamba uja anali x minus 3 amena kuti this one it's exactly giving us remainder 0 when akalowa momo komanso x plus 1 ndi x minus 1 amatipatsanso malimenda osiyana so tuone x plus 1 utipatsa limenda yani zongo sokonisa x minus 1 limenda ilipatsa negative 6 ndi kuti nayo positive 4 so this one limenda negative 6 and uyu limenda ndi positive 4 tuangezo cheki kumaliza x minus 1, remainder negative 6. Yeah, it's like that. Now, tete ntese, tibangi proofing. Tigawila bobo, 2x squared minus 5x minus 3. Pamine baba, tiruetse buhishi, shitoni nga ringa tibati remainder 0. So, we are putting here negative 3. X minus 3, not negative 3. X minus 3. So, what we do, kupulinomi kujati matenga x ye kai, agalo minimum. Agalo minimum, negative we have the answers in positive 2x. So I'm putting here 2x. Kena go 2x mwenye, atemuse zintu zwiri zon says. So agatemuse na ndi x, agatipata 2x squared. Agatemuse na ndi 3, agatipata minus 6x. Kena go, tijotele. Tijotele abobo, the first two terms, 0 but 0. Then we have over, I'm having minus 5. Can I go minus minus 6? Then we have over sign, back color plus. Then we the answer will be positive x. So after getting positive x, I'm dropping it down negative 3 here. After dropping down negative 3, I'm going to take the same x. I got away up. So I got over, answer ndi but 1. So I'm having positive 1 here. Positive 1, Agati musanzo zintu zwiriza. Agati musandiji. Komanso positive 1 agati musandiji. So agati musanandi x. I'm having there. X. 1 times x. It's x. Then positive 1. Kukati musandi negative 3. Answer it's negative 3. Then to you set up. Tika you set up say. Answer is 0. So indeed. 2x squared minus 5x minus 3 is completely divisible. Kapena yuko pangidu wa divide exactly. Muna nini gancho. Abo ndi uri zata. Limenta ujandi 0 ya kuila. Ndeti tingeju mweshi. Akulu umwewa. Tigawiri ndi x plus 1. Tuninga ringa ribati limenta 4. So we are putting here. X plus 1. So, x, akalo apa. Ndikuti we are having our answer as 2x. Kena ku 2x mweyo, akate musa zinto zwiriz. Ate musa wa x, kumansu ate musa 1. Akate musa nandi x, we are getting 2x squared. Kena ku 2x, akate musa nandi 1, ndi uri have positive 2x. Ndi yotele. Taka yotele ababa. It's like minus 5x minus plus 2x. Overall sign here, negative, it's negative. So we can get 5x or negative, then minus 2x. So the first two terms here, it was a 0. The first two terms here, we're getting 0. While above, we'll have negative 7. Negative 7x. So after finding negative 7x, we're gonna drop down negative 3. So we have negative 3 here. So negative 3, tikangata panga form, she divides, divide in the winner. So we'll take the same x here, agaloe up. So agaloe amini bobo, answer and the negative 7. So we are having here negative 7. As our answer, let me change the color. So we have negative 7. Negative 7. Adi musana ndi abambu awa. Adi musana sundi chimineche. So agadi musana mini bobo. Tiza kani negative 7x. Negative 7 times positive x. Answer kwa negative 7x. Kumaso negative 7 ni mwaya agadi musana ndi positive 1. We have negative 7. Neguda baba. Do we need to subtract here or we have to add? To win our particles. Chifuga chambiri ya yikanga negative 7 minus minus 7. So value sign here will be positive as minus 7 plus 7. They would we need to try our best to get the first two terms. Is 0 no matter what. So we need to subtract. Chifuga tika ya particles. Let's say taiga plus above. They would what will happen here. The overall sign will no longer be positive, it will be minus. So minus 7 as I go to 14, kumano wa negative. Nde, kume kwa mbili usilinga hige ingari jijen. Chinamba la chonchi, nima funi kati says where it departs is 0. So we need to subtract it there. So tika banga subtract, we'll get here, kutindi 0. Pumwe abobo, minus 3, minus 7, overall sign it's positive, so it will be plus, minus 3 plus 7, which is equal to positive 4. So it's true. Tikatenga kula wawa, x plus 1, kwa mluwe tumumu, limenta, you can say it's positive 4. You can do the same with the negative 1. Tadini tesele tike po negative 1. Let's put it there, negative 1, and see the remainder. Tuone kuti what would be the remainder. Shall it give us negative 6? Let's try. So here, negative 1. Negative 1, x akalowe pa 2x square, we're going to have 2x. 2x yo, atemuse zintu zwirizi. So akatemuse apopo, we are having 2x squared, komanso minus 2x. Ndiri yotere. Tika yotere ababa, the first two terms, obviously, will give us 0. And the above, the group we are having minus 3. Minus 3x. Yifuwa yani, it's like minus 5x, minus minus 2x over sine is positive. So it's like minus 5 plus 2, which is equal to negative 3. So answer is negative 3x. After getting negative 3x, we're going to drop down this one. So here we have negative 3. Kenawo, tirenga x uja agalo weso up. Agalo amine bobo, ndi kutu we are having minus 3. Kenawo, minus 3 weo. Agate muse pama divisor wife. So, agate muse nandiji, kumaso agate muse nandiji. After multiplying there, we are getting here minus 3x. Abobo ndi kutu it's plus 3. Fuga negative, negative 3, kote muse ndi negative 1, answer it's positive 3. Nde abo kuti tipatse 0 poyambira apa. Titan. So this is what we'll do. We are not going to add. Chifuka yaka kangaita minus 3 plus minus 3 is still sign how many popo value yaka kala negative. So this yaka kala minus 3, kena go minus 3. Tufuna ifa tipatse 0. So we need to subtract. So I'm subtracting here. So it will be minus 3 minus minus 3. Over sign will be positive. So it will be minus 3 plus 3. So here it was a 0. But we will be able to minus 3. Agula mini wawa. Minus 3. Kena go minus positive 3. I mean, yeah, positive 3 like this. So here, minus 3, then minus plus 3. Over sign, it's negative. So it's like minus 3, minus 3. Negative answer, which we'll get here, it's negative 6. So it's true. Tikalo it's a negative 1, demanda, demene. So, ndaita likisa yonjo, ufuna kubeza maansala, kuti proofing and a bunch. Omundu ndemene menina kuti musovere. This was the answer here. So if you have enjoyed the video, also I want to subscribe to my YouTube channel, as well as liking my Facebook page, Unique Online Classes Malawi. In pompa, we should meet in the next tutorial. Thanks for watching, and I wish you all the best.